A Utah mother of six who became famous on YouTube for her tough love parenting advice has now been formally charged with felony child abuse. Ruby Franke was arrested last week along with her business partner after Franke's 12-year-old son escaped through a window and ran to a neighbor's house pleading for food and water. Police say the boy was severely malnourished and had lacerations from being tied up.